fuel that they are importing to our country is of the lowest quality. We need a good quality fuel like the Europeans do. We don't need that fuel. Not again, never.